Guess what, guys? It's another JoJo character here on UTD. What is going on, Flame Squad? It's your girl, Namite, the prettiest, the sexiest, and the thickest player here in Ultimate Tower Defense. And it's about time for another JoJo character here on UTD. And just a big disclaimer, guys, I don't really know who this guy is, but I just asked some people around and they told me that this is actually Jean-Pierre Polnareff, and I'm not even sure how to pronounce that. But anyway, this is how he looks like, at least on the icon, and it looks like it actually looks like one of those Street Fighter characters, not gonna lie. But anyway, if you haven't subscribed yet on our channel, what are you waiting for? Come on, hit that subscribe button for good luck, and of course burn that thumbs up button right now. But anyway, guys, he's a new godly unit, so let's now see if he is actually good. JoJo fans are on cloud nine again, because I will be asking this question once more. Who the heck is this guy?
Bruh.
If you're also on my main channel, then I legit already have mentioned it multiple times already, probably a million times, that I've only have watched up until the part 2 of JoJo. So anything more than that, those characters, I am not really sure what they do. I don't even know who they are. But anyway, guys, the question is, of course, what is the power of Jean-Pierre? Of course, guys, there's gonna be a stand, and I actually googled it, and it seems that its name is Silver Chariot. So what does it do? Like, does he have a horse or something like that? What's gonna be the interesting thing about his power? Let me know in the comment section below, guys. But as usual, we're just gonna max out our money farm so we can just roll, and yep, I'll be right back, boys. Okay, here we go. Jean-Pierre is actually a new godly unit. So that means, guys, well, the expectation will be a little bit higher compared to the previous one that we actually did, which was Ace, who is a myth. But anyway, we need 1,200 to summon him, and hopefully, guys, he's not gonna be a trash unit, because I think that JoJo characters here in this game is not really that bad. In fact, most of them are actually good, or at least they had their time on the meta. But anyway, let's not do it. 1,200. Okay. Only this range, for real though. All right, but anyway, Macho Man. Just gonna, oh my god, wait, what? Oh, that is the Silver Chariot. Oh yes, he got this kind of weapon. Oh, okay, so wait, what is he doing then? Like, that was like a barrage. Yo, look at that, he still doesn't have any upgrade, guys, but he's, oh wait, also a little bit of a splash damage. Look at that, it can even hit like 3 mobs sometimes. Whoa. Okay, definitely a godly unit, I guess. All right, so as you guys can see, his damage will only be 211, range will be 9, and also cooldown will be 3.5. So however, guys, that 211 is actually getting amplified, not really amplified, but multiplied to many strikes, because he is actually hitting a lot of times. I think that we need to count that, but it's not gonna be an easy task because of how fast it is. All right. One, oh bruh, that zooming effect. Come on, another one, two, three, four. Yeah, I think that it's almost close to 8 or maybe even 10. So I'm actually guessing, yeah, actually guys, it should be 10 or even more, or 12, I don't know. Bro, okay, so let's just say it's 10. So that means the damage that we can see here right now is already 2,000 by the time that you're placing him. That also explained the fact that you will be needing 1,200 for you to place him. And without any upgrades, guys, he can actually kill some of the mobs around wave number, almost wave number 20 already. And look at this, guys. 2,300. Yep, that is actually 10, guys. Look. Yeah, that's multiplied by 10. And even the SPA though, even this SPA is 3.5 seconds cooldown, like the barrage thing is really, really fast. Look at that. Hey, okay, this is a fun unit again. All right, so anyway, let's try to upgrade him. 1,500, he's not that cheap. Keep that in mind, guys. And ooh, okay. And he's now gonna be damaging 301, so it's multiplied by 10, that is 3,010. And his cooldown or SPA is now also a little bit lower, 3.2. All right, okay. But his range sadly didn't change though. All right, so I think that maybe that's also the reason why his range is not really that good. It's just the fact that he also got a little bit of a splash damage. Look at that, guys. So, you know the air effect that you guys can see here? I think that that air is the hitbox. So anything that will touch that will actually receive the barrage damage, and of course that will lead to more DPS. It actually looks like there's blood coming out, you know, like whenever he is thrusting his sword, but sadly it doesn't actually give any bleeding effect because, well, obvious reason, would have been really OP. JoJo fans are really smiling at the moment. Anyway guys, for those JoJo fans, what part can I actually watch this guy? I mean, like what I said, guys, I really thought that he legit looks like one of those OG Street Fighter characters. So if you do not know Street Fighter, then just Google it because this is not the video about. But anyway, let's not try to upgrade him again. 1,900 cash, definitely not that cheap. And look at that, 5,420 because I'm just multiplying it by 10. His cooldown is now flat 3. But his range, guys, still gonna be 9, but that's not really gonna be a problem because he also got a little bit of a splash effect. Look at that. Like that air striking animation is kind of like its whole hitbox. Look at that. That's the reason why sometimes you can even hit like 3 of them at once. All right, so let's go to his next upgrade, 2,400 in the bank, and there you go, 1,023. So that means he's now going to be damaging around 10,230. Oh my god, he's actually solid. Cooldown will now be on 2.8 and range will still be the same. Look at that, guys. I mean, definitely he cannot really be your boss killer. I mean, his range is pretty small, but at the end of the day, you're still going to give like these smaller mobs some nightmare. Look at that. And he can actually solo it, guys. Look at that. He can solo it around wave 28 waves. It's just the fact that one of his weaknesses would be against those really, really tanky boss because of his range. But for killing those smaller minions or at least making them bleed, definitely a very solid unit to have. All right, so on his final upgrade, it's going to cost 3,000 cash. And let's now do it, guys. Oh my god, 19,260 damage, JoJo fans. 2.5 seconds cooldown. You know what? Is this character OP on JoJo as well? Or is he a bad or a good guy? I mean, if I will look on his face, definitely gonna be a bad guy, not gonna lie. Come on, look at that. So he's not really like that type of person that I would trust my life on. But anyway, might be wrong about that. But that is his full potential, 19,260 damage without any prestige, by the way, guys. So let's not try to go and check how many of him can we actually place. Imagine if we can place like 5 of him. Oh my god, that would be really broken. All right, so that's the second. Oh, only 2? Oh, come on now. Bruh, okay, so it's only gonna be like 2 of them, but around wave 30 plus, look at that, guys, the mobs will still be killed. So all you need to do, if ever, let's say you have him, all you need now is just to probably have like maybe Wiz or any sort of those units that can actually kill those really, really tanky boss. But definitely, guys, a very solid godly unit. Again, he's a godly unit, not that easy to get, but at least he's not really trash. Oh, okay. You know what? Speaking of range, why not just buff them using our Shenron? Oh, look at that, guys. Oh, yeah. This is definitely going to be really more OP. Look at that. 33,700 damage together with Shenron's buff and also range buff would make him really a monster JoJo unit here on UTD. Oh, my God. Hey. Anyway, guys, that's going to be the full power of Jean-Pierre here on UTD. Let me know in the comment section below, guys, JoJo fans, if you are satisfied and happy about the Silver Chariot user here on UTD. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and of course subscribe and use Starco Snow whenever you're buying Robux. And as always, I'll see you guys again at the next one. Stay hot. Peace out.